Caspases Independent Cell Death, CICD. Scientists have discovered a new process to kill cancer cells, called caspases independent cell death, CICD, that can get rid of tumors and decrease the risk of both side effects and recurrence. In experimental models, CICD removed tumors, completely killing all cancer cells. Current treatments such as chemotherapy, immunotherapy, and radiation all carry risks of side effects, and they frequently fail to kill all cancer cells, which leads to recurrence. These treatments all work through apoptosis, the process of activating proteins called caspases to cause cell death. Dr. Stephen Tait, the researcher who led the University of Glasgow team in the work on the CICD technique, said the new method often led to complete tumor regression and may be a more effective way to treat cancer than apoptosis. He added, in essence, this mechanism has the potential to dramatically improve the effectiveness of anti-cancer therapy and reduce unwanted toxicity. Taking into consideration our findings, we propose that engaging CICD as a means of anti-cancer therapy warrants further investigation. The researchers have not yet successfully triggered the CICD response in humans. They hope that achievement will be possible as the research continues and they experiment with a wider range of cancer cells. The current work focused solely on colorectal cancer cells. Although many cancer treatments work by triggering apoptosis, that method sometimes fails to finish the job and instead may lead to the tumor becoming harder to treat. This new research suggests there could be a better way to kill cancer cells, which, as an added bonus, also activates the immune system.